I'm a witness that you can start a business with $10. You have to be committed, dedicated to yourself, listen to your inner voice, and go for it.